From every 8 out of 1 engineer passing out each year is electronics and communication engineers. And every one of them have questions like, what should I do? How much will I earn? Where will I work? If you are looking for answers of these questions, this video is for you. Electronics and communication engineering job opportunities can be divided into two categories, hardware and software jobs. Now, hardware can be again classified in three categories. Design, research and production. Design jobs are mostly related to designing and testing of new electronic components and products like mobile television, etc. Now it requires high skills of mathematics and electronics. Research jobs are mostly related to new product development like high-speed computing, sophisticated control systems. It requires high skills in mathematics, electronics, programming language and controls. It is also considered to be a high-profile job. Production jobs are mostly related to manufacturing of electronic components and also in maintenance of electronics hardware in power plants, oil refineries, etc. This requires practical understanding of fundamental of electronic circuit boards. Now, software jobs can also be divided in three categories: embedded coding, testing, and solution architect. Embedded coding is set of commands and program embedded in control systems like integrated circuits, chips, etc. It requires high skills of programming language and understanding of electronics. Testing is basically verifying embedded logic or code in control systems, also functionality of hardware. It requires basic understanding of programming language and electronics. Solution architect basically designs the logic and overall layout of product with respect to its functionality. It requires high skills on logic, mathematics, programming language and electronics. This is also a high profile job. These jobs are divided in three industries in India: public sector, government sector and private sector industries. Majority of public sectors like BHEL, NTPC, IOCL, BPCL, etc. have job opportunities in production. Few PSUs like BEL, HAL, BSNL, Railways and Meteorological Department have job opportunities in design and research sector. The electronics engineers have equal opportunities in both hardware and software jobs. Pay in public sector is around 50 to 55,000 per month, but growth rate is linear. Government sector jobs are mostly in research and design. Equal opportunities are there in hardware and software jobs. Major government sector are ISRO, DRDO, BARC, etc. Pay in government sector is around 45 to 50,000, but here growth rate is also linear. Electronics engineers also have opportunities as EMI or EMC test engineers in regulatory test laboratories such as ERTL, ETDC, ERDA, government authorized, and UL, TOV, SGS, etc. as private companies with good pay. Now, private sector has equal opportunities in every field in both hardware and software jobs. Electronic engineer does have ample opportunities in electronic industry as well for design, research and development domain. Nowadays, there is lots of innovation going on in automobile industry and every big player is coming with innovative and automized solutions in their respective vehicles. One of the biggest example is Tesla Motors. In private sector, initial pay varies from high paying jobs of 60 to 70,000 to 20 to 25,000 based on your capability. Growth for initial period is linear, but with the experience, it will be exponential. Major recruiter in private sector are Samsung, LG, Dell India, Honeywell, etc. in core electronics, and Tata Teleservices, Vodafone, Reliance, Wipro, Cisco for communication fields. If you like the information, please like, share with your friends and family. Comment below and let us know your opinion on job scenarios of electronics engineers. It will be helpful for us and others by knowing more information. Subscribe our channel by clicking here for getting updates on similar videos. You can also check out our series on mechanical engineering, computer science engineering, and electrical engineering here. Thanks for watching.